Hello everybody, this is Alex Andrezar and today I want to show you how to change the air filter on a Fiat Punto 188 1.3 multi-jet diesel engine. What I'm going to use today is a 7mm socket wrench and one air filter. Put this aside for the moment. You just have to be careful when unscrewing these three screws not to drop them into the engine bay. This is a very simple job, and if in some cases you work on a more complicated operation, I suggest that every time when you take apart some sub-assembly, you put the screws back from where you took them off. It's just easier for you when you reinstall everything back together. As you can see, this is the air filter. You just have to take it out. And this one is quite dirty. In this case, the air box is not dirty at all. And always check for foreign objects, not to be pulled out into the intake, because that will damage the turbo and you won't like it because you'll have to pay for it. Always check that this grommet on the air filter sits very well over here, because if you force it, you might damage the air filter, and again it will drag in dirty air and, as I said, damage the turbo. Okay, it's like this. Okay, so this, because of the fact that this is a brand new air filter, it will push a little bit on the top cover, but that's quite okay, and you'll have to basically screw one of the three screws, put it in place. One thing that I want to point out, this housing is plastic made, and when you screw the bolts all the way in, you don't have to screw them really tight, because you would damage the housing and then you would have to re-thread the holes. Hand tight is quite okay, and check that everything is sitting very well. Thanks for watching. This is Alex Andrezar. Have a good evening.